sense, he's going to have to be part of it, don't you? Oh, what a shot! And now Hughes is going to run away. Eli Katoa with a wonderful tackle. And it's Jerome Hughes to finish the game. Eli Katoa, that was an awesome tackle, and it turns out to be a game-clinching tackle.
Yeah. Katoa, bang, levels Ben Hunt, forces the ball free. He's opposite number